You have to stay alive, that's all. Who is blowing the trumpet?
Me. You're the pilot.
Yes, I'm choir prefect.
I'm Ralph.
Mary, that's Cameron, that's Sam, and Eric.
Morris,
we should have a meeting.
Should we? Who's he?
His name's Kate. Oh, what? Should I tell them? He's got quite a funny name. In fact, it's...
What?
It's prominent in first.
What?
His name's Piggy.
Piggy? You can't call him Piggy.
You promised.
What do you want to meet him for? What do you want him for?
To see about being rescued because of all the grown-up son here.
I think we should talk about the leader because you always need someone in charge, and I should be in charge because I'm a prefect.
Well, will it be one person or...? You have to have a vote. We need to have rules too. Grown-ups have lots of rules.
What good are rules? So what if they're all dead, eh? Look over there. There's fruit on those trees. There's fish in the sea. We can do whatever we want, can't we?
We can't do just as we like. And if we talk at the same time, we'll never get nowhere, will we? If we're in a meeting, whoever holds the shaman, that person is talking. And that is a rule.
I think I should be the leader.
You can't.
Can't what?
Can't talk. You haven't got the shell. I've got the shell.
Fine! Give me the shell and I'll say something. I think I should be leader because I'm a prefect.
Why?
Because it's a good idea, stupid. Anyway, you can't talk. I've got the punch.
Well, if you want Jack for leader, put up your hands. Put up your hands if you want me for leader.
You have to put up your hands if you want me for leader because you don't want to be stupid. If you want fun, who are you?
Roger?
You're a bit late, I'm afraid. We've already got leader.
Who's that?
Me. But you must have the choir, of course. They're yours. Listen, I'm leader and we're one gang. And this is our island. Sand, blue sea, those palms. There's no one here but us.
I wouldn't be too sure. There's something in the trees.
What?
A beast. A snake thingy. I saw it.
Shuma, don't be stupid.
Look, the trees over there. There's no beast, I'm sure. That's just us. You see, all around. There isn't a beast. I'm sure of it.
Look! Look over there!
It's a pig!
It came out of those trees. It was running with its head down. Let's hunt it down. Let's sharpen sticks.
What we need now is fire. We need a fire where it can be seen. And there needs to be smoke so the ships will come and see us and rescue us.
We need spears. We need a defense force if we want to be alive when the ship finally comes.
We need fire. We need it for survival and everything.
We need it now. Before something comes out of those trees.
This is a meeting. If you want to talk, then you must have the conch.
Fine! I want to speak. Are we afraid of the beast?
No.
Are we afraid of it?
No!
Get spears! Hide the pig! Hide the pig!
Well...
Wow!
Keep back! Do you hear it?
What?
The pig! It's in the bushes. Listen, I hear something.
I think I hear something.
Don't be stupid, they're all on the beach.
Maybe.
What?
Maybe the bees!
Kill it! I see it! Just there! Spread out and try it! Hold it! Hold it there!
Eric, it's only people!
When I say charge, wait for it!
Wait for it!
Eric!
Ah! Eric! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! It's the bees!
What?
It's the bees! I saw it!
Watch your arm, Mom!
It's the bees! I saw it! It's up on the hill!
Thank you.
It's dead. The beast came out of the trees, and now it's dead. See? I was right, wasn't I? We're not going to have any more meetings. And Ralph is not going to be chief anymore. Anyone who wants can come with me. Out in the woods there. We'll feast and hunt and have fires and do anything we want. Who's coming?
That was...
Shut up.
That was the beast, wasn't it?
Wasn't it?